This place used to have, the restrooms at this place used to be on the other side, and the men's room had a Kohler Dexter and a High Crest, and the women's had a Kohler Welcome and a High Crest. But this was actually the old Sammamish Cafe location. The new one moved just right across the street from here, and that's the same one that I filmed that has the Branham and the Placidus.